I am a polar bear in the Arctic.
My name is Anna, and I am a polar bear. I live in the Arctic.
Little by little, but by what seems like by leaps and bounds, my ice, which is my home, is melting away.
It is melting away because people use coal to make electricity for their homes and businesses, and burn oil for gas to make their cars run.
These activities create something called carbon dioxide, which makes the ocean acidic.
This means the ocean has acid in it, which makes my home, the ice, melt.
This is a problem for me because I have to swim and swim and swim to find ice big enough to hunt for seals and fish on.
Last year, when it was time to swim, my poor pup Gracie drowned.
It was terrible. She was 50 feet behind me, and I couldn't reach her in time.
I cry about her every day.
By Karen Wayno.